I can read.
Does he have a microphone like these? Sudden Air Show.
I'm just coming over the hill. Is Red Arrow's banner.
That's about how it works.
It is a fantastic thing, though. The whole of Durham's closed off, and it's a wonderful day.
Except in my case, it's usually, can you have that bloody thing still so I can read it?
This is another song about banners. It's a song that was written by Alex Glasgow many moons ago, but it still seems very current now. And it's just really about the mixed feelings he had at the gala, watching the banners and seeing the Minders march and listening to the political speeches and feeling rather sad about everything.
Can I just say that I've never been down the mine. I hope I never ever go down the mine. When I left school, my dad said, who was a miner, and we all family were, you can do whatever you like, except the pit. He got all my mates' jobs at the pit. All working for £6.10. And I got a job as an apprentice. £2. I love my dad a bit. It's only quite recently I found out I am totally claustrophobic. And I descended down the pit. I would have lasted about 20 minutes.
From the books I read in